Oh, it was so much fun. A bunch of curious young ladies who were here from Boys and Girls Club and YMCA. We read a fun story about Rosie Revere the engineer and helped them think about possibility and trying things and persevering through things that don't work so well.
Fan and some cheddar cheese spray, which everyone knows keeps pythons away. Look at that.
And all of the activities here at the museum are just amazing. The Smithsonian National Museum of American History is a really great spot for young people to come. We all know that so many girls get subtle or not so subtle messages early on in their school years that they might not be so good at math or not so good at science, when in fact they really are.
When you think about the future of the workforce, it's increasingly moving in the direction of STEM-related occupations. So I think it's really important when we think about the workforce and we think about the future to ensure that girls are loving STEM, learning it early, engaging with it.
We need to make sure that we're encouraging their curiosity in that area. There are so many opportunities for them in the future if they pursue that avenue or those fields of study.
So the earlier we can engage girls in fields like math and technology, science and engineering, the more we can create inclusion for them.